You after this next test. Not a fake tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise.
Three more chambers left.
With tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run! Come on! Come on!
Oh, what's this?
Come on, come on, come on! Run! Come on, I'm closing the door! Okay, quickly, Cap, we are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now, we're escaping. So you're doing great, just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, all right? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again, though, for the moment, run! Come on, come on!
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming, don't leave without me!
Oh,
all right!
For goodness sake.
The irony is, you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? Come on, how stupid does she think we are? Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer.
No! Trust me! She tracked me! No! There's no fair! I told me to go that way! I guess I'm an achievement for killing myself.
The irony is, you were almost at the last test.
Oh, man. That
was so hard. Here it is.
That was so stupid.
Why don't you just do it? Trust me.